हेलो ग्रेड फिफ्थ एंड प्रीवियस क्लास ऑफ इंग्लिश ग्रामर आई हैड स्टार्टेड चैप्टर नंबर 3 दैट इज नाउन्स एंड जेंडर्स इन विच आई हैड एक्सप्लेन यू द मस्कुलिन जेंडर फेमिनिन जेंडर कॉमन जेंडर एंड न्यूट्रल जेंडर वी हैड ऑल्सो कम्प्लीटेड एक्सरसाइज ए एंड बी इन टेक्स्ट बुक टूडे आई एम स्टार्टिंग विद एक्सरसाइज सी. In exercise C, what we have to do is rewrite the sentences replacing the noun in red with the nouns of opposite gender. In this exercise, what we have to do is we have to write the opposite gender of this noun which is written in red and we have to rewrite the sentence. We have to write the sentence again, right? For this, you have to keep two things in mind. One, you should know the opposite gender of this noun. And one more thing you should be keep in mind that you have to understand the meaning of the sentence. And if any other changes are there, you have to change that again. Right? So, you should be more cautious about the sentence and its meaning. Number one, a thief was caught by a policeman. So what is the opposite gender of policeman? It's a policewoman. So a thief was caught by a policewoman. Full stop. There are 5 men living in the hostel at present. So, what is the opposite gender for men? It's M-E-N, men. It is plural. So, you have to write the plural for here. So, M-E-N, men. The opposite gender is M-W-O-M-E-N, women. Men, women. So, the answer will be, there are 5 women living in the hostel at present. Number 3. The king and the prince are walking in the garden. So what is the opposite gender for king? It's queen. And what is the opposite gender for prince? It's princess. So the answer will be the queen, the queen and the prince, princess was, sorry, the queen and the princess are walking in the garden. Number 4. My father has 2 nieces who live in Bangkok. So the opposite gender for father is mother and for nieces is nephew. Sorry, I have written wrong here. It's nephews. Right? My father has 2 nephews who live in Bangkok. The instructor asked boys to follow him while exercising. So here the opposite gender for boys are girls. So the answer will be the instructor asked the girls to follow him while exercising. Number 6. A peacock did not like being in the cage. So, opposite gender for peacock is peahen. The peahen did not like being in the cage. Number 7. The duke had a beautiful white horse. So, opposite of duke is duchess and horse, mare. So, the sentence will be the Duchess had a beautiful white mare. The wizard turned the goose into a tigress. So opposite for wizard is witch. Opposite of goose is gander. And opposite of tigress is tiger. So the sentence will be the witch turned gander into a tiger. Number 9. The priest plays the poet. The opposite gender for priest is priestess and poet is poetess. So the sentence will be, the priestess blessed the poetess. The priestess blessed the poetess. Number 10. The milkman was ill, so his daughter delivered the milk. Here I had already told you yesterday that here milkman is considered as cowman who is collecting the milk. Who is the collecting milk? So the milkmaid was ill, so her son delivered the milk. Here I had changed here his to her. Why? Because here if it is milkman, his is used because he is a masculine gender. But when I am changing this to feminine gender, I should change their pronoun. So I was talking about this change. This understanding you should develop in your mind whenever you are writing any sentences. Right? So it is understood that if here about men is talked about, so here I have here the sentence is showing his as its pronoun, and if we are talking about the feminine gender, we should change the pronoun here. So this change I was talking about, and you have to keep this always in the mind. So hope this is clear to you all. With this, I'll end this class, and your today's homework is you will write exercise C again in your notebook. But as I always say, you just have to copy the questions and you have to write the answers by your own. Right? Goodbye, grade 5th. Goodbye. Goodbye for the day. Bye.